Do you know why C# is better than other languages?
Some people would say that is because of the .NET framework that improves programmer efficiency.
Any framework does that in theory.
C# works on the Microsoft .NET framework without making you have to rely on ASP.NET or web forms.
Anything is an improvement on ASP.NET framework and web forms. In fact, that's why you can now see ASP MVC, despite the difficulty developing it.
ASP.NET and C# do have the advantage of letting you put SharePoint on your servers.
Compared to PHP and Python, SharePoint is limited.
To a degree, because of the framework and Microsoft's controls. However, developing and delivering apps through the SharePoint interface is joking called point and click.
It is a little more difficult than that.
Coders who slap together Java code are code monkeys. Putting together online forms and Citrix web apps on SharePoint is about as simple.
So the painful development of putting together the server side is offset by the easier work of the people delivering the apps.
And it is better when you do it with C# versus ASP.NET. You can use the same programming language for the web app as the server uses.
So there is an advantage to C# other than making Windows Server application development less painful.
C lets you build everything from device drivers to video games to operating systems.
And it is not as obsolete as ASP.NET.
ASP is not used anymore, though ASP.NET is. C at least still is, though it is slowly getting supplanted for enterprise applications with languages like Python and Java.
I don't think Java is quite right for that. Given all its security holes and constant updates, I don't think it is right for anything.
C# is certainly better than just C for web development. C is not really suited for that.